Hello, everyone, and welcome to another edition of our Meet the Speakers podcast for the 21st Century Bride Conference taking place on March the 28th. My name is Robert Allen, and I'm one of the co-producers of the event. And joining me today is Chris Jaeger. Hi, Chris.
Hey, Robert. Great to see you again.
Great to see you. We've known each other for quite some time now, but haven't had the pleasure of being in each other's presence for a number of years, so it's good to see your face again.
Yeah, I guess we call ourselves the veterans now.
I guess so. I never even thought that it would become part of one of my titles, but it's so true. And we are thrilled to have you part of our speaker lineup at our conference. And before we get into what you're going to be sharing at the conference, why don't you give our audience a little sense of who you are and what brought you to where you are today?
Sure. Thanks for the opportunity to come to your conference and speak with everybody and simulcast with you, too. That's very exciting. And let's see, the Chris Jaeger story, Marketing to Brides Online. Wow. Started back in 1996 when the internet was just really kind of taking, you know, some first steps, let's call it.
Right.
Everyone was getting AOL discs, 3.5-inch discs, like 2 or 3 a day, week rather. And people are saying, wow, let's get on AOL and pay them $20. And this thing's called the internet. And, you know, people started to think like AOL was the internet. And I had just left my corporate gig. I had been in technology and systems and at Fleet Financial Group for many years. And it was time for something else. So, true story, I saw a wedding magazine, one of these, you know, 3-inch thick January editions at the beach. And I said, wow, this will all go on the internet. And, you know, long story short, it did. And so I initially started doing internet marketing in the form of a wedding magazine. But then as people, wedding professionals were approaching me for advertising and to reach brides in this new medium, reach them online, because they adapted very quickly to this. I found the opportunity to help people build websites and internet marketing strategies, you know, beyond the website. And so that's where I am today. I've been doing it for a long time. I have a great time doing it. I love doing it. I have some really great results and great clients. I would have to say, you know, I help people develop a complete internet marketing strategy with my team. My personal like expertise and focus is certainly search engine optimization, getting websites top ranked at Google, Yahoo, and Bing. So,
well, you know, it's, I think your presentation couldn't be more timely. You know, if you think about your behavior in a day-to-day internet experience, you're searching probably hundreds of times, if not thousands of times during the course of a week. Let alone a month or a year, and that's how you find websites and you get to resources. And if you're not there, if people can't find you through search, you're dead in the water. It's no matter, you know, what you do. I think it's more important now than ever, and it's always changing. And that's why we're having you talk about that. So share a little bit about just a tease about what you're going to be sharing at the 21st Century Bride.
Well, one of my personal like missions or goals is to help people understand what really works, you know, versus the myths, the spam email you get that says you can get top ranked, just click here, and guaranteed top search engine positioning for only, you know, $29.95 a month. You know, these things really grate me the wrong way. And, you know, I've talked to a lot of people that have tried these things and they don't work. So my mission for the last several years and continues to be, because you're absolutely right, search is more important than ever. My mission is to help people cut through the bad information, get to the good information, and actually be able to walk away from this event with a page of notes and go back to their website and say, wow, this is why we're not showing up at Google. This is why we're on page 6. This is why our competitor is always showing up ahead of us. So, you know, you made a great point. Search is more important than ever. After social media, which has changed the rules in a lot of ways on how people interact or connect to the internet and why they do, search is still like 70% of the people that start a web session after social media. I'm not excluding social media, that is. are searching for information. So the brides and grooms, you know, I mean, wedding magazines are nowhere near dead. They're fantastic. I see them in everybody's, you know, pocketbook when I'm on the train, but they're also using their iPhones. They're using their iPads, or their tablet devices now. It's a new venue for them to search and do research on. So that's what we'll be talking about, how people can go back, look at their website or talk with their webmaster and say, hey, I was at the 21st Century Bride Conference. They were talking about search engine optimization, some key points, and I noticed those things are missing at our website. What are we going to do about it?
Yeah, well, I'm excited and I can't imagine that everyone who attends is not going to walk away with a bag of tricks that they can implement right away. And that's really what we're stressing with all of the presentations for our conference, is it's real great tips and tricks that you can implement right away and start to see results.
Absolutely. People will walk away with the list. I mean, it could be a long list, but I'll give you the short version of it, so that they can actually go back and look and say, you know, are my page title tags good? What about my content? Wow, I didn't understand this flashlight might be hurting me more than I think. So it'll be a great day.
Great. Well, we're looking forward to it, and I'm excited to be with you in person again after all of these years. And I do really appreciate you sharing this information with our attendees. I think it is just so valuable.
I'm looking forward to it, and I'll bring you some lobsters from Boston. Even.
I'm going to count on that. There is still time to register for the 21st Century Bride. Head on over to the 21stCenturyBride.com, and all of the information is there. You can read more about Chris and all of our speakers. Chris, again, thank you so much for joining us, and I'm looking forward to seeing you at the conference.
Thank you, Robert. I'll see you soon.
You've been watching the 21st Century Bride podcast, our Meet the Speakers edition. We've been chatting with Chris Jaeger, who will be with us on March the 28th for the 21st Century Bride, and we hope that you'll be there too. I'm Robert Allen. Thanks so much for being with us, and we'll see you at the conference.